Hi, Jeff Cote with Pacific Yacht Systems. Here I have in my hands a smart alternator combiner. You're going to hear a lot of manufacturers talk about these as FETs, which is a modern equivalent of a diode combiner. What I like about this product is it's a really good replacement for these diode combiners that we find on a lot of our boats. And this is the diode combiner and this provide the same sort of benefits, which is a way to basically have one alternator recharge multiple battery banks. Because you've got to remember, your alternator on your boat is a single output device. And so if you've got two battery banks that you want to charge directly from an alternator, this is one way of doing it. There's other ways, and we'll talk about that later with battery combiners, but a smart alternator combiner is going to give you the ability to recharge one, two, and up to three battery banks with one single alternator. In the past, diode combiners were great. I mean, they gave us the ability without actually having to use a battery combiner switch, allowing you to have multiple batteries charged from one source. But they did that at a huge cost. Diode combiners lost over 0.7 volts, and that's significant. Very significant loss of power was lost in having your diode combiner work. FET combiners do that at almost practically no cost, meaning you lose not even 1% of the alternator current going to your batteries. It's generally a direct replacement. The only big caveat is these devices need a ground reference point. And they're really, really good to install. We take them out. We take diode combiners all the time with owners saying, hey, Jeff, my alternator doesn't really recharge my batteries. I feel it doesn't charge fast enough. And just by swapping out a diode combiner for a FET combiner, we get really big gains. Thank you for watching.